What is going on, everybody? It is Mark here. Welcome back to some more Pokemon Shield. We're on part number five, boys. I think we did everything we need to do in here, actually. Before I leave, let's see if anyone's down to clown in the Pokemon Center. Sometimes people want to trade in here. Or they give you free stuff or something, but no one's feeling generous over here. But let's go back up into this route. We do need to go meet Sonya. But there is a couple things that we can do. Like one, catch this Diglett. And I do apologize, like I just woke up, so I probably sound terrible, but I feel fine. Do not make me flinch. Really, dude? I can't catch a Diglett? That's so weird, you know? Alright, we'll just... Let's just see if we can catch it right out the gate. Okay. That was not too bad. Only like three Diglets later, we finally caught one. Thank you. We'll do one more quick attack if we can hit it. Alright, let's see if we can catch this bad boy. Is that an electric bug? Really? Man. Might have to bring up the great ball for this. Wow, that we should have had that one. Okay, there we go, we got it. Oh, that was a pain in the ass. Alright, we need to do these last battle or two, whatever we have left, and then, get out of here. We've spent too much time here. We can always come back for another Eevee. Bug and Fairy. How are you gonna battle me over a wall? 50 years of raising Pokemon. Bradley, you look 12. Don't mess with Pancham, he'll tear you up. Hello, Lotad. I think he's grass and water. No, I can't remember. Maybe Corvus Squire is the best way to go. Like I said, I'm so out of it. See? I've been raised for 50 years. He's crazy. We gotta go get that Pokeball over there. Well, we got Pin Missile here. Alright, one more battle. Just because we got to battle everyone to get all the XP and all the leveling. Alright, Reese. Here's a Joltik. Maybe we can go kill up again real quick. I feel kind of guilty for swapping out Meowth so quickly. Like, he didn't last the full episode. You didn't see any time either. Come on, buddy. Attack first. Thank you. What's he have now? A Grubbin. So again, Focus Fire is going to be pretty essential. Nope. Not who I thought it was. I am beyond. I was thinking of Gulpin. Similar name. I mean, it still worked because it was a little bug, but. Then again, I think Gulpin may be just. I don't know. I am. And I feel horrible about it. Let's get out of here. Before we make a fool of ourselves. Any longer. There's an item right there. Gotta go get it. Revival herb. Nice. Alright, let's heal. Go meet with Sonya. Take him to Jen. Turfield. It's not a bad name for a town. I should be. I mean, it's a grass gym, so. I mean, Clifford and Quarter Squire should be able to sweep it pretty easily. That little amper's gonna lead me all the way there. Really, buddy? Who leaves those items laying around like that? What is she showing me? Some legendary Pokemon or what? Huh. Oh, I got the Milo Lee card. We got two revives. Alright, she wants me to go battle in the gym. Joke's on her, so did I. Heck yeah. Alright, let's get out of here. Why is he always, like, in my way? Alright, well, he just took off. Man, he beat that gym in like 3 seconds as we talked to, Sonya. Hey, he's gonna give me a Pokeball? Oh, he gave me a Friend Ball. That's cool. Well, I guess I'll always talk to the Pokeball guy. That's cool. I like the steel one. Might have to try that out sometime. Oh, we don't need nothing. We're ready to go. Defeat every gym leader and gain each of these. Got it. What's the gym mission? Unless the mission is just to take on the gym, because I'm under different impressions. They just call it weird in this game. Uh-oh, what's going on? Let's take on this guy. Unless he's just gonna give us the mission. We have Jason Wulu. We just gotta get him over there. That was retarded. And then we're gonna have a Pokemon battle here. While simultaneously hurting, Jesus Christ, hurtling. We're gonna jump over him. Hurting us, Wulu. He looks just like me, but with a more terrible haircut. Did I put out? I think I left Pancham in the front. Now that I think about it. Oh, buddy. I did not mean to keep you out. Alright, let's pluck. See you later, buddy. I guess the mission's done in the gym, which is nice. Let's swap. Oh, we're just ready and we don't have to do it. And this one sheep. One sheep wanted to go willy-nilly on me. It's gotta be a band, right? I need my first badge. There's a lot of stairs. So gym mission is cleared. Behind the store is the leader, potentially, right? I feel like it only makes sense. Stadium full of people. What up, Milo? Ready to get rocked. This is going to be an easy battle. I'll have to Dynamax my Pokemon if I want to win. Ooh, we're going to see some Dynamax. Seems a little unfair. Milo wants to take it. Oh, did I do it too? Pokemon can become far larger than usual in certain places. This transformation is called Dynamax, and press the Dynamax button when your Dynamax lights up. Dynamax Pokemon. Your Pokemon can Dynamax for 3 turns during that time. Your Dynamax Pokemon can use extremely powerful moves known as Max Moves. These Max Moves are not. Not only deals tremendous damage, it can also trigger special effects. The exact effect changes depending on the type of move used. Choose carefully when to Dynamax Pokemon and smash your way to victory. I don't even know what Eevee knows, can't remember. Alright. I kinda wanna Dynamax, let's see what it looks like. What is that? Okay, yeah, we are massive. Is he doing the same thing? Yeah, he did the same thing. Alright, let's see who's got it now, boy. Oh, it wasn't even a one. That'll be hard for a Nuzlocke, the Dynamax stuff. Like, because if you can't Dynamax and they do, and you have the type advantage, they still are pretty powerful. I guess whatever it is. Okay, everyone just leveled up. Yeah, we beat the first gym. Defeated gym leader Milo! That was easy. Might get harder down the road, though. I guess there's only one way to find out. We got a grass badge. His hand is massive. I cannot catch up to Pokemon up to level 25, and obtain all 8 new badges in order to complete the gym challenge, and all the way together all the badges to be a gym leader. Oh, I know. We got the team magical leaf. Nice. Oh, we got the grass uniform for free. Holberry to meet Nessa. And Nessa is the water type, I believe. Alright, well, I guess we're on to Holberry to fight Nessa. But we're going to stop here, guys. We probably got more done in this episode than we have in a while just because we didn't get as distracted. But anyways, guys, if you guys are enjoying, make sure to leave a like and subscribe if you guys are new. But until next time, guys, I will see you later. Have a good day. And peace out.